Weather. So, Jed, we were just talking about a little bit of the rain that we were talking about here, and it's going to cool off, though, right?
Yeah, the rain chances are going up. Temperatures are also coming down. We were starting off the week on a really nice note, had some 60s to start the week, had some 50s yesterday, and we're continuing to fall off. Temperatures fell in the 40s and eventually the 30s. Low 30s is where we're starting off right now. So it is cold out the door this morning, so be prepared for that. You can see going back to the beginning of the month, we started really cold with highs only in the 20s, rebounded those nicely after having some snow the second, third, fourth there. And then you can see temperatures here the last few days, 50s and some 60s. So really nice temperatures Sunday and Monday. Fell off a bit yesterday, will fall off even a bit more today as cooler air now settles on in. And that'll be the trend heading into the weekend as air temperatures will keep falling off into the 40s before having a chance to warm back up later next week. Right now in Oklahoma City, we're starting off this morning 32 this morning. Wind chill checks in at 26. That is a live view from our Sandridge cam. Love that shot there, looking down toward the peak and also the Skydance Bridge overlooking I-40 this morning. Beautiful shot there. Also looking at a live view from our tower cam as well. Great shot there too. Again, 32, wind chill at 26. Couple great shots from our Air Comfort Sky Cam network. 31 starting off this morning, so grab a coat, grab the gloves. You'll need those for a while. Seat heaters, get that thermostat turned on high. You'll need that for a while. 39 at noon, near 50 by noontime today. We'll top it out near 53. Bright sun, light winds. We'll have high pressure building in today. That's going to set up a quieter day today. So look for, overall, for January standards, pretty nice looking forecast today. Temperature-wise, got in 20s, some low 30s for most locations right now. Checking wind chills, find your favorite destination. And we've got some 20s and low 30s covering the state here this morning. Across the country, coldest air is up here in the northern parts of the country. Cold air covers the central plains. Teens into the central plains. 20s and 30s across Kansas into Oklahoma. A little bit warmer down along the Gulf Coast, but we'll track some air to our north. That's really, really cold. We've been watching some extremely cold air up here in the northern parts near Canada. There we go. How about that?
Up north
there. That was kind of crazy. And we're talking some cold air up in Canada, also Alaska out the door this morning. And again, as we look at the temperatures here in Oklahoma, no sign of any cold air for us. All that should step to our north, off to our east. Our weather here today will be in the 50s today. All right, 40s near highs tomorrow, some low 50s on the way. So overall, the pattern looking pretty good. Let's check our rain chances coming up tomorrow. Chances are slight. We'll put those in the 10-20% range. And as we head into our forecast on Friday, we'll expect to see a better opportunity for rain. Rain chances going up, likely rain there. It looks like some rain, maybe some snow in the Panhandle area. But overall, the chances of anything measurable here in the central part is not showing up. It's all going to be rain here. That rain continues Friday night, may change over to a mix in northeast Oklahoma tomorrow or into Friday night into early Saturday. But overall, the chances for rainfall look to be the main story for us. All right, rain totals, half an inch and a half of rain for most locations. I think we'll get around an inch here in Oklahoma City as far as the rain totals go as we go toward late Friday afternoon or evening. Again, 9/10, 1 inch to 1 to 2 inches of rainfall possible here in the central parts of the state. Let's check your numbers here. Looking at your 9-day forecast, 54 today, 49 tomorrow, then 42 on Friday, 44 Saturday before the coldest day will be on Sunday at 40. After that, we'll start to warm it back up next week. A few more 60s back on the way toward the end of that 9-day.